Hi, my name is Alex, and today I am going to be teaching you how to play draw poker, five card draw. Now, first we need to familiarize ourselves with the hands. This would be a one pair. These two are of matching number. This would be a two pair. These two are of matching number, or in this case, matching value. Now this would be a full house. You have a three of a kind here, and a one pair. So all pairs. Now, here you would have a straight flush. Then here, which is the best hand, is a royal flush, all going in consecutive order. Now, I forgot to explain one thing about the straight flush and the royal flush. They have to be the same suit in order. Also, there is a three of a kind, where you have three of matching value. Now that can be with any kind of card. You also have a four of a kind, which is four cards of equal value. Now, the way you play is the dealer, in which case I am going to be the dealer, and the player, in which case I am also going to be the player. The dealer first deals the player five cards. If you're playing with more than one person, then both players will want to hide each other's hands from each other. Now, this is the hand I got. Now, these two cards are not like these two, so I can decide to get rid of these two and draw two more. In which case, that did not help me. Let's show another case where it would have. In this case, I would have a full house, which is better than the three pair I originally got. Now I am done because I traded in cards, and now this is my hand. Now, the dealer also gets a hand, but this is only small little detail, because sometimes you don't have to play with the dealer having a hand. The dealer changes in cards also. This case I'm not going to show you because you already know. Then, once everyone is satisfied with their tradings, they would show their hand, and whoever has the highest hand would win. In this case, I would win because I have a three of a kind and the dealer only has a one pair. And that's pretty much how you play. You can play with a lot more than just one player and a dealer, but always you have to have one person being the dealer. The dealer also does play. And that's pretty much it.